Part 95. Fuck, that's a dope moon. Alright, apparently Fia has a fucking quest line. I don't know anything about it, because I ain't really talked to that broad since she gave me an STD. But yeah, apparently. Fucking quest line incoming, or is she at by the upgrade guy, right? Girl, I'll never forgive you for that shit.
I am pleased to see. Would you like me to help? Now.
Ew, she's holding a fucking dung eater. Shit's gross.
You are so very warm.
Okay. Talking secret.
As a deathbed companion, where I come from.
Sounds like a rough gig.
I received the warmth and lively vigor.
Oh, maybe not.
From a number of champions, I lay with the remains of an exalted noble. To grant him another chance at life. To do so is the purpose of my being.
Yeah, that's what's
but
up.
Before I could bear the noble into new life, I was awakened by the guidance of grace and chased from my birthplace. Pray, be kind. Despite all that, I still wish to be a deathbed companion. So please, let me hold you like this as often as it takes. My dear, might I ask something of you? Could you please find the owner of this dagger and return it to them? A certain person gave it to me as a gift. It's a very precious thing. It must have a special place in the owner's heart. So I would like for the original owner to have it back, if you wouldn't mind. I'd like you to find the owner. It's a very... Then good day to you, my dear.
Yeah, fortunately for me, I had to look up this fucking quest existed. So I already know where to go next. Ideally. Do that. Item. That fucking poi is looking wonky. Fucking boosted a lot. Holy shit.
Well, what have we here? How did you get your hands on that dagger? Well, that hardly matters. I know very well whose dagger it is. Why don't I return it to them for you? Good work bringing this to me.
Alright, so I leave out. Go back. Is gone.
Finally, it is returned to its rightful place. The stolen Hallobrand of the exalted noble. And now, I must bid you goodbye as well, though I ask you deliver this message to the Round Table Hold. I am Via, deathbed companion, Hark Round Table. Disturb not the death of Godwin, the exalted. We who humbly live in death, live in waiting to one day welcome our Lord. What right does anyone have to object? Our Lord will rise, the Lord of the many and the meek.
All right, neat.
Lay out your arms, then.
Oh, fuck yeah. Take it to fucking 69. Be fucking dope. Fast load times are great. Alright. Supposed to be here, but I don't know where. There she is.
Ah, there you are. I knew you would come. What is it you intend? To deny us and our ways, like the dogmatic brutes of the Golden Order? You are an odd one. I am the guardian of those who live in death. They call me a foul and rotten witch. Yet you still wish to be held by me? Have you ever seen a Hallowbrand? When the first of the demigods died, his flesh was marked with the half-wheel wound of the centipede. Godwin's Hallowbrand has since been recovered at the Round Table Hold. But there is another Hallowbrand out there somewhere, and I must find it before the time comes we receive our Lord. When Godwin died, a Hallowbrand scored his flesh, but another exists, Another mark in the shape of the half-wheel wound of the centipede. And I must find it.
I believe I happen to have that.
We receive our Lord. My hands will be dirtied once more by the deed. Will you still let me hold you? Even then? This is the other Hallowbrand. How did you...
I did another questline.
Utmost thanks. With this, Godwin can take his rightful place as first of the dead and claim a second, illustrious life. You are my, our, true champion. And though I can't be of any use to you, can I hold you tight? If only for a moment. I will soon lay with Godwin, and it will surely stir within me the new life of the Golden Prince, and first dead of the demigods, as the rune of those who live in death. Please, do one thing for me. Brandish this child, my rune, and take for yourself the throne. Stay the persecution of those who live in death by becoming our Elden Lord. I will soon lay with Godwin to conceive my child. The rune. Brandish my rune. Stay the persecution by becoming. I will soon to conceive my. Brandish my. Stay the per by becoming. Soon to conceive, brandish, stay the by becoming.
Fucking 208 cords.
This is goodbye, my... But I am satisfied. I choose to lie with Godwin of my own will. Not the remains of one chosen for me. And I will bear a child who will inherit your warmth, too. What greater blessing could there be but to be born a deathbed companion? This is... this goodbye, but I am sad. I choose to, and I will be. Who will inherit? What greater?
Is that one-time use? Reusable. Wraiths that chase down foes. Spirit vapor. Yo. What uses of that can I get? Two. Three. I pulled three out of that. What about a fourth? No. The fuck did I get that from? That's dope. Some dope shit. Fucking lightning talisman on shit. Damage. Thank you. That'll do it. Wonderful. I may be slightly overleveled. That's one of them good problems. Record Tower of West Atlas, southwest coast of Lyndell, East Atlas, Great Bridge. Alright, so where the fuck is Lyndell at? Divine Tower of West Atlas. Divine Tower of West Atlas. East Atlas, right, so... West Atlas. East Atlas. Cool. Got some fucking runes to go back to activate. Don't remember how to get to that fucking one. Alright, there's some towers. To level up. 118, I have 112. That's a fucking level. Thanks, dragon. Blessing of Blood, a phantom great rune, upon successful invasion. I don't know what the fuck that means. Gone in here. Fuck you. So what is this, records then? No, I did records already. Who the fuck is this? It is record. The Law of the Gods. Restores HP upon defeating enemies. Honestly, I think Godric's is still the best. Maybe go with Radahn's. See how that looks. Yeah, let me take a look and see status real quick. I'm gonna take a picture of that shit. Compare. That take me to. That shit took me down. Took my attack power down 30. Damage negation went up. No, it went down, excuse me. Yeah, this shit's worse. What, from 1811 in HP down to fucking 1688? Fuck that shit. What stamina go? 170 down to 168. Yeah, Godric's is fucking best, honestly. Maybe it's just because I had fucking Rune Arc activated? I don't fucking know. Yeah, I don't get it. Didn't actually go down. Must have been a fucking Rune Arc active or some shit. Only thing that makes sense. Alright, where the fuck was I? Looking around. Here. That is correct, right here. you're strong. Bastard's real strong. I'm sure I didn't come this way. Or did I? Yeah, I came this way. I did do all this shit. I remember now. Later, Stray. So clear that out. Definitely fucking here. Leave the runes behind, they don't fucking matter. I didn't even get a fucking save point in there. Just fucking run away from it. Do I gotta go fucking down and around? All right. With the ghost trees. It's a fucking glitch in the matrix. Now ghost birds too. Let's see. How the fuck do I get down there without busting my ass? Alice, where are you at, homie? You're a dragon. You're a tough one. There's gonna be something out there then, huh? Dude, this area are fucking nasty. Okay, you fuck. Thank you. fuck was this cave at again? That might be interesting. Eighty-nine on magic, holy shit. Magic's pretty fucking good. Yes, stone sword key. That's why I didn't enter. It all makes sense now. The dragon's dick. Dragon, man. That dragon's out there. What kind of fucking boss is in here? That dragon's tough as fuck. Got me out here fucking wasting rune arcs and shit. That's one way to go. Thought dragons weren't too tough, but that fucking guy. Can't let him get range on you. It's the trick. Isn't that the fucking beast repellent torch? It is. What the fuck? Are you not worth any fucking souls? That's fine. It's fucking craftable arrows. Yo, having this thing upgrade is nice. I never would have used Beast Repellent Torch, even though I know what the fuck it does. Unless I fucking read on fucking Reddit that it stops the fucking Basilisk with the Death Blight. And now, this shit might be more overpowered than a fucking lantern. This makes spelunking way less stressful. Fuck, I bought this off of, but I don't care what I paid, it was well worth it. You won't attack me. That's interesting. Oh, are they ghost wolves? And the guy is a fucking summoner? Okay. Didn't get nothing for that. That would explain why I don't get any souls for them. They don't exist. Won't attack me. He will though. Man, if I didn't have the Beast Repellent Torch down here, it'd fucking suck. Okay, you bunch of samurai fucks. Double light. Alright, let's do the run. How the fuck did I miss that the first time? fucking god skin. Great. He's not wrecking me. That was tight. I'm sorry, what? It's fine. Summoning this shit. Fuck it. Do your shit the hard way. Thanks, tree. I thought I had that shit. Wow. But don't be fucking assholes if I go in there with a fucking rune arc popped. God damn. Alright, them fuckers are going down. Now the next part. This game's fucking rad. I'm out for now.